A man is dead and two others hurt after a shooting in Fayetteville. The news just coming into our newsroom in the past 30 minutes. The shooting took place at 4:17 this morning on Hilton Drive. Police found a man lying in the road. He'd been shot. He died at the scene. At this time, police have not released his name. The two other people were taken to the hospital. Police say this does not appear to be a random crime. But if you have any information, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers.